These Xbox controllers might be costing you FPS.
This video is brought to you by my personal pocketbook, so if you'd like to help me out, like, subscribe, and check out my Patreon page so I can make more videos like this one.
All right, let's not waste any time here. These Xbox controllers, the newer ones, you see the forehead on them, not these older ones, they have these fat foreheads. These are the original Xbox One controllers. These ones that use Bluetooth, if you're using Bluetooth with your Windows 10 computer, these are actually causing problems with the frame rates and actually causing this little micro stutter. This problem's been going back several years. There's a thread on it. I'll link it down below in the comments. Now, I'm gonna not waste any time for you. How to fix it? All you have to do is either plug it in or get a wireless dongle straight from Microsoft and the problem goes away. And you can even update the controller. I've tried that. I tried it today on the blue controller that I'm gonna show in this demo next. And it didn't fix it at all. The Bluetooth problem persists, and I'll kind of talk about that in that little thing. But let's do the demo. That's why there's a whole mess behind me.
All right, so we're here in Rocket League, and I got my controller here. It is connected to Bluetooth right now, and I want to demonstrate the problems that it's caused for me for quite some time. So this is an issue I had for quite a while, and I was kind of annoyed by it because I didn't know exactly what was happening, because typically I wasn't going to be playing with my FPS counter on, and it wasn't until I started doing that that I discovered this issue. So now you might notice here, if I'm staying still, that the FPS counter goes up to 170, which is my monitor's refresh rate. Now, if I start playing and pressing buttons, you'll notice that the frames dip. And it's not a lot. It's not a lot. The lowest it'll go is probably in the 140s, and usually doesn't get below the 160s, sometimes in the 150s. However, it's not just the frames that's the problem. It gives you this like micro stutter, and that's the problem. It's this really strange feeling. It's kind of annoying. But it's so minute in a way, but it's enough to just put you off a little bit. And I thought that I had problems with my monitor. I thought there were some problems with my computer, but I updated my computer with a new motherboard, a new CPU, and that didn't fix the issue. So after some searching, I finally found what it was. And it turns out that all you have to do is either use a cable or a dongle, like I mentioned before. So let's go ahead and do that. Here's my dongle. Let's plug it in and see how it works. Got the dongle plugged in and it is connected to Windows. So we are here back in Rocket League. And as you can see, if you look at the frame rate counter at the top, it is much, much more stable. It's not even getting below 169, 168 there. Much better. And not only that, is that I'm not getting those micro stutters anymore, which were actually really annoying. And it feels buttery smooth, and I'm very happy with this. So please let me know if you can fix this with the actual cable, because I've tried to update my controller, and I still can't connect my controllers, any of them, to my PC. They just keep blinking. I'm not sure why that's happening. Let me know if you can connect your controllers to your Windows PC and if it fixes the issue. And if you have a dongle, let me know if that fixed the issue as well. Anyways, this has been Nick Laporte on Tech Illiterate. Thank you for watching.
Recording. We are recording. We are going. It's going good. We are going to do it. It's going to be a good time. Okay, shut up.